Morning. This is Nita and Miss Panda with the Timepiece Garden. And all the chicken girls are here. I put some apples over there. I chopped them up and they're just not sure. They're like, we'd rather have raisins. I have picky chickens. Anyway, so Copper's over there. She's checking out a piece of apple. The others are like, yeah, whatever. They're not raisins. Anyway, yes, I'm still sick. I'm still coughing and hacking, and my bones hurt because it's just, you know, I'm coughing all the time. And so I opted not to go to the gym today, just so I can rest like I rested yesterday, you know. I'm not getting anything done. It's just how it is. But that barrel storm is coming. So we're supposed to have a lot of wind and a lot of rain, and depending upon, you know, which weather channel you watch, I might not get any rain, I might get 4 inches of rain. I don't know. It's the easiest way to say it, I don't know. So what I do know is that the little blue tarp half on it is not going to protect any of the wood. It's not just a sprinkle that's coming. We're going to get some rain, regardless. So what I want to do is just take a couple of the larger pieces of tin and just literally lay it across the wood, you know, and then go ahead and throw some bricks on it to hold it down. It should be fine, but I want to give it a little more protection since it is going to be a large storm. Once I'm done with that, I'm going in the house. You know, I probably won't even show you a video of me just throwing some tin on the wood. You know, just, it's unnecessary, but I'll be going back in the house. Probably not doing another video today. I don't feel well. I don't know how else to say it. So having said that, y'all have an awesome day. Miss Panda over and I, because she's still checking it out. Huh? Is it good, Panda Dog? Is it good? Did you like it? Do you like it on there? What you smell? Do you think something's under it? I don't think anything's under it yet. It's not been here long enough for there to be rabbits under it. But she and I, we'll talk to you later. Look, secondary supervisor is here. He's inspected the dirt work for the next one. So all three of us, we'll talk to you later. All right. Yeah, tin's down, bricks are on it. It should be fine. Yeah, part of this just goes, I lived in Japan for a bunch of years, and typhoon winds, and that's what I think of when they say high winds. That's what high winds are to me. Now, yes, this is what's ever left over from barrel, and we shouldn't have anything like they had on the coast. But a little bit of protection is better than nothing at all. Having said that, I'm going back in the house. I'm out of breath. All I did was move some tin and lay some bricks, and I'm out of breath. I'm done. Going back in the house. So I took the tin off the backside here, and I don't know who's been digging through or what, but I'm not today, but I'm going to have to scoop all that back up, put it back in the compost area, you know, and then, yeah, put something back there. It shouldn't be sliding out down here. This does not need compost, but not today. So with that, y'all have an awesome day, and I will see you probably tomorrow. Weatherman says Storm will be here in the next 20 minutes. Meow. Kitty was like, Mama, can I come in the house? Kitty wants to know if I'm going to come in the house. Gave the chickens some raisins. Went ahead and collected eggs. Panda's hearing the thunder, thinking that somebody coming up the driveway. I'm going back in the house. And I'll talk to y'all later. Or not.